Hello, this is Paul Kester. This recording is for students in my COSC 1436 Fundamentals of Programming 1 course. This video will show you how to create a project and run a C++ program using Visual Studio Community 2019. There have been some changes from the 2017 version that make it a little bit easier to create a project and run a program on Visual Studio 2019. So this video will show you how to do it. Once you have downloaded and installed Visual Studio Community 2019, when you open it, you will see a start window like this. To get started, we are going to create a new project. All C++ programs have to run inside a project on Visual Studio. To create a new project, go ahead and create and click the Create a New Project button. You will get a window like this that will give you different choices. What we want to create is an empty project. We want an empty project with C++ for Windows, and we want it to be a console program. So scroll down until you find something that matches that. Empty project, C++, Windows, console. We're going to select that and click Next. We will give the project a name. This one I'm going to call Fraction because our program will work with fractions. The location that Visual Studio selects to begin with is not an easy location for students to remember where their programs are. So I am going to choose another location. I'm going to put it in the Documents, Visual Studio 2019 folder. That's what I recommend you do as well. This will create a new solution. Just leave that. The name Fraction is copied from there. We're ready now to create the project. This will take just a couple of moments. And then we see the Solution Explorer on the right here in a separate column. If at any time in the future you start up Visual Studio and you don't see the Solution Explorer, you can find it by going to View, and the top item is Solution Explorer. We now need to add a source file to this program. And we do that by right-clicking on the source file folder under the Fraction project. We right-click, select Add, and New Item. This is going to be a C++ file. So I'm going to select that there. And I'm going to change the name of the CPP file to main. Then I will click Add. Now you've got an editor that allows you to type in your program to run it. So for beginning students, you can type programs in directly from the textbook, and then you can modify them as you need to. In this case, I'm using program 3-4 from our Gaddis, starting out with C++ textbook. I'm just going to paste that program right here. One thing we're always going to do with our programs is make sure we add a comment with our name. So I've added a comment to mention my name here, and the program is ready to run. This is just as it is out of the textbook. To run a program in Visual Studio, we go to Debug and Start Without Debugging. We click on the Debug tab and the Start Without Debugging tab. You will see down below what happens. If there are any errors in the program, you will see them down there. The console window, if the program works correctly, the console window pops up and it asks for a numerator. I'm going to give it 22. It then asks for a denominator. I'm going to give it 8. And it shows us that the decimal value of that fraction is 2.75. It then shows that the program exited with code 0, which means it exited correctly. And we can now hit enter to close this console window. That is all you need to know to get started with the first assignments in this class using C++ and Visual Studio Community 2019. Thank you.